Yeah, at the end of the day, we needed to win both of these games. You don't go into the game saying you need to win both of the games. You're really looking to perform. There's always some things that might derail the ability to win, but we needed to establish our identity again and establish the things that give us the opportunities to win games every night. I thought we did a pretty good job of that for the most part both evenings. It starts in the defensive zone. I think we've done a much better job back in the defensive zone with five men closer to our defense, supporting the defense so that they feel confident to control the puck and not throw it away. And it's really one of the biggest things that we can do in the defensive zone to break pucks out with speed is have five men lower than their defense are, and then we can make two quick passes. We can build some speed and break pucks out. I thought we did a much better job with that both nights.
60 minutes, we were pretty good. You know, I think at the end of the second, they hemmed us in a little bit. They got some momentum, but we kept it out of our net. But overall, you know, everybody played hard. We had, quite a bit of chances. You know, again, puck luck is not going our way. It's pretty frustrating, but you know, we got to get wins. You know, the goal is to get wins, but you know, we have to take the positives because we did fight hard all weekend. But gosh, it just didn't go our way. So we'll look at the clips. I think the biggest thing for us is we need to get to the net. In the offensive zone and put in some easy ones. Yeah. I don't think we're being mean and toughen up in front of the net, so hopefully we can work on that this week.